reinforcements!
That was impressive.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swingshot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Ah, I see you two dudes found my store. Hey, it doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swingshot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand for this late-night munchy-munch attack!
Visit our snowboard department to pick up the latest air shredding technology. It's never too cold to be cool. You ready to catch some waves? Aw, tubular. Dudes, have I got a deal for you. Head over to the Pro Surf department to say the secret phrase, whoa, dude, and get 5% off your next purchase. Whoa, dude. Hey, Skid here. You know, anybody can buy stuff and look cool. But unless you sound cool, you won't be cool. So check out our class schedule and sign up for cool seminars. You'll learn to look, sound, and smell cool. Like me!
Clank found a portable hydro displacer. Designed by Dr. Nefarious, this ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
You are a disease. And Mr. Zircon is here.
Down.
Future consumer, the finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Hey, Skid McMars here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll thank me later, man. No, seriously, you will.
should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Does not require bolts. His currency is pain.
Your client, information belongs to Chairman Craig. Come on, don't make this hurt. And no one gets hurt.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We can work this out, can't we?
Oh, we'll work it out by feeding you to the sand sharks.
You're trying to kill me!
Take out the law bags!
There's more of them! Hey, get them off my back and I'll make you famous!
I shall let you live, minion. Sigh.
Run!
Have you thought about a career in professional sports? Good work, kid. I think that's all of them.
Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clink.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful! You two have heart! I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.